If that's a zander.
If it's a zander, it's my first. And it was on a prawn cocktail.
Enjoy. Hey! I'll get the net. I can't believe you caught it on your prawn cocktail.
The prawn cocktail strikes again.
That's amazing.
No, it's not amazing, it's good fishing.
I wouldn't have given you any hope for the prawn cocktail. Well done, mate.
Thank you very much, thank you. There we are. That's about 3.5, isn't it?
Little diddy one.
Well, it's not a monster, is it?
Remember, it's the first one.
Yeah, I know, yeah. I'll start small, you see, and then I'll work up to the 15 pounds.
Well done, mate.
Thank
well
you, Captain. Done. Thank you. Bob Church has won 2 gold medals in the World Fly Fishing Team Championships and really enjoys trying to entice a take from a hungry monster.
Yes!
Ooh, well done.
Well, you got him up properly.
Come up, come up, come up.
Ooh!
Whoa, he's a good one.
He's biggish.
Well done, Bob.
Hey! Hey! You get your money's worth. Wow.
What do you reckon? He must be mad, eh?
Floodwater barbel fishing isn't for the faint-hearted. And once you've found the river, you need powerful tackle. Lead weights might have to be 0.5 pound to hold station in the extreme flows, and strong rods and line are the norm.
Yeah. Right, big fish this. Christ.
Chub can be obliging biters when conditions are right, and an angler stands a chance with a wide range of baits because chub will eat pretty much anything and everything. Joining Martin in his quest is a legendary angler who has won the prestigious Drennan Cup for big fish catching 7 times, Terry Lampard.
Perfect.
Concentration and patience are the keys to success, and Terry and Martin have proved many times that they have lots of both. But they also need a bit of luck.
Yep, you're in.
Good one?
Yeah, feels good.
I think he's wedging me.
Is he wedged?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is.
This is where Terry jumps in.
Yeah, this is your... This is your plan.
I don't know why I'm laughing, because I might have a 7 pound
yeah,
chub on. Snagged. Come on. But it's a big fish. Big fish.
After that awesome chub, the weather grew chilly, and when winter temperatures drop and the cold bites, most fish don't. But there is one exception to the rule, and if there are fish to catch, Martin will always be keen to try, whatever the weather. And the obliging fish in these freezing temperatures is the beautiful grayling, catchable in even the most severe of frosts. Pete has been fishing this mecca of grayling waters, the River Frome in Dorset, for many years, and knows that trotting red maggots can tempt a biggie.
Been a fish.
If the lads have found a hungry shoal, sport can be hectic. Yes, I wish I was there. I don't know, perhaps they'd lost my number or something, but anyway, yeah.
Took it as soon as it was cast.
Yeah.
Is it a good one?
No, it feels reasonable.
On the way as well. Yes.
You in, Theo?
I can't have the Englishman beating me.
I'm going to get this one in quick for you. Oh, it's a good one.
That's possibly a 3 again.
Yeah, it's good fish.
I'll tell you what, you can do the gilly duties.
Oh, this is a
this
nice
is a nice fish. Nice
oh,
fish.
Oh, that could be a 3 pounder.
Possibly.
Wow, well done, Theo.
Don't you lose it now.
Yeah!
What do you got, Terry?
Roach.
Christ, Terry, it looks enormous. Fantastic.
It's good fish.
That looks enormous.
Look at that.
It was a chub for a minute.
Yeah.
Oh, bloody hell. Look at the size of it.
It's enormous. Yeah, it is a good fish, big fish.
It is. It's enormous.
Beautiful.
That's a monster.
That's fantastic.
That must be... That's £3, isn't it?
Oh, £3. £3. Look at that.
And out of a river.
Look at the depth.
I've never seen a roach that big.
What a fish, eh? That is fantastic.
It's the most beautiful roach I think I've ever seen.
Didn't come much better than that, do they?